earlier this year, we got confirmed that Final Destination 6 is in the works. An interview with director, he confirmed that one of the kills or one of the deaths in the new Final Destination movie will be related to a tattoo store. So either if this person gets pierced or tattooed or something like that, that is going to cause one death in the movie. Which is really interesting, and I'm really excited to see this. Have you seen all the other Final Destination movies? Let me know in the comments.